everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into Costco Connect insurance account online. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser to begin. In the web address box that pops up at the top of the screen, type in policyservice.connect.am.fam.com and press enter on your keyboard. This will take you to the login area for your Costco Connect insurance account. If you are an existing customer for Costco Connect insurance account, then you can enter your user ID and your password in the text boxes respectively to log into your account and get access to it. Go ahead and enter your user ID that is associated with your account in the first text box that appears on the screen. In case you don't remember your user ID, click on Forgot Your User ID link right next to the user ID box. After you are done typing in your user ID and you're ready to move forward, go ahead and enter your password in the next text field. Make sure to type in your password correctly. If you don't remember your password during the login in process, do not worry at all. Click on Forgot Your Password link right next to the password box and follow the on-screen prompts to reset to a new password for your account. If you'd want the system to remember your user ID in the particular device, click on Remember User ID box. But make sure to leave it unchecked if you are using a public device or a shared computer. Finally, after you are done typing in your information correct, click the login button in blue, and that is how you should be able to get access to your Costco Connect insurance account right away. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.